If we confess our sins, He is faithful and just forgive us and cleanse us from all righteousness. 1 John 1 verse 9. Now, if you obey me fully, keep my covenant. Now, all of all nations, you will be my treasure, their sheep possession. Exodus 19 verse 5.
Remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy. Exodus 20 verse 8.